Going on, everybody. Long time no see. We haven't played this game in a while. And honestly, I think there's only a couple more episodes left, really. I have no idea what I'm doing. I forgot all of the buttons. All right, so we gotta go over here. Jesus Christ. Okay. Perfect. Oh, bro, I was so ready to shoot you in the face if you let me in.
A non-believer is a sinner. A non-believer does not know our ways. A non-believer
has relit our most sacred flame. We need Joseph. He cleanses our sins.
Father will absolve the sinner.
Send the sinner to the north.
Family of New Eden, you have searched your hearts and truly believe that this sinner should seek our father?
Yes.
It is certain. Father shows mercy to sinners. After all, we are all his children. Give them the drink.
The
Father guides us in this moment.
Make them drink, please.
He looks so
cool. The sinner
is
granted pilgrimage north. They will bring back the Father.
Praise be to Joseph.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
This will allow you to cross the threshold and live. Bring back proof of his death. They will at last understand I am their prophet. I'll give you the help you need. We both get what we want. We will show you.
Bro, what's in this cup, bro? Is that LSD? Oh shit. I'm gonna take a nap. Don't mind me. That's what my character would say if you could talk, you know.
Listen well. Joseph has a sanctuary far to the north. Ritual demands you light signal fires along the way. I doubt the old man is alive to even see them, but if you don't light the fires, it will be the death of you. Because despite the sacrament, the north can still kill you. This boat and the fire are your best means of safe, swift passage. Stray from them only when it's absolutely necessary. There's a bow there for you. Use fire arrows to light the signals.
Oh.
Bring me proof of my father's death, and I will make sure you are remembered as a friend of the prophet. Go now, with my blessing.
Alright. Are you coming with us? I'd enjoy that. I thought it was an RPG. Give me that bat. Yeah, okay. I wonder what he means by, like, it'll still kill me. Like, I thought it was just, like, nuclear stuff from the bombs. But he's making it sound like it's something, or, like, someone, or even a group of people, you know? That's, like, trying to kill me, or will kill me. I don't know, I'm probably just tripping, but curious. not a mission nearby, stupid ass. I am doing it. The north is steaming, okay. Alright. That's not, you know, that's normal. That's whatever. Oh damn, bro, I'm so high. Fire protects you from the bliss. Hearing shit, bro. What is that, wolf? Sorry, I had to get a little picture right there, baby. Oh, okay. So strange. Why does fire protect me from bliss? Makes no sense to me. If you want to read that, just pause it real quick. I'll take one for the team. Sound. I'm hearing all kinds of stuff. I don't know if I should be hearing it. Oh, it's vibrating. Oh, Joseph Sanctuary. Why is that one still? Okay. I almost shot you, Timber. You scared the crap out of me. Oh, that's four of them right there. If I never would have saw that, I'd have been hunting for just those boxes. The entire mission. I'm gonna be quiet. He's alive. I think. Looking a little scared. Oh, shit.
I sacrificed myself. I led us into the new world.
Why is he so red? I'll stab you, bro. I'll stab you right in the throat. I promise you.
I have seen your face before. God showed it to me in a dream. I knew you would be the one to come and make things right. Set them exactly the way they're supposed to be. I knew that you would bring salvation. You've come seeking help. I can't give you any, only God can. But he has a plan for you. Come on. Walk with me. God's cleansing fire. I saw the journey he had laid out before us, and I knew what was required when we set foot on our new Eden. When humanity emerged, I gathered my flock and set them on a new path, a rejection of everything connected to the old world, the creation of a new society, living off the land. When the harshest years of the dark fell, I despaired. And in that despair, I found our salvation. This tree, its fruited gift from God, which gave my family the strength to endure through the famine and the pestilence. New Eden arrived. We created a paradise on Earth. But it did not last. This plague of locusts saw to that.
I don't know.
Your soul is worthy.
Aww. This man going crazy. Gonna make out with it?
This is the help that you've been seeking. God's gift to us. That would sustain my family through the darkest time. First time that I partook of this gift, I was confronted by a ravenous beast. It was my soul. And in that moment, I knew that in order to be worthy of God's gift, I had to sleep at peace. I had to cleanse my soul. Because if I did not, I knew that beast would consume. This is God's test.
Damn, my fingernail's dirty, bro.
Go. Kill the beast.
Oh. Oh shit, it's an LSD apple.
If you succeed, if your soul is pure, you are the shepherd sent by God, and I can return from my exile. Our miracle allowed us to survive, but its gifts are not unconditional. It nourishes what is in a person's soul. But if that soul is corrupt, the miracle extracts a terrible price.
This is like the thing from Far Cry 4. The Yeti place and the tiger. The demon, I mean. Not the Yeti place where you have the demons. And you had like a pet tiger. Oh shit. That's all I got. Fighting a bear on crack.
You cannot fight your sin in darkness.
Oh! Thought it was gonna give me some time to light it on fire. Baby.
That is why I am.
I just effed up that bear with my hands.
Take this miracle. Even if I love them.
Son.
Even if they are of my family. Sin is a beast we cannot be.
He's talking about his son. I fucked up that bear. Thank you. now.
Be the shepherd of my people. Come with me to New Eden.
Wait. Am I supposed to find evidence that he's dead?
Listen to my strictures. We can no longer hope for Joseph to save us. He is not coming back. We must put him out of our minds and... Father.
Ethan. Father?
Father.
Where have you been? Our land is under siege, our people threatened. You disappeared. You left us when we needed you most. Why?
To hear God's plan, my son. To hear God's plan. My children. I know that you have suffered. And I know that you are afraid. I've been gone from you for a very long time. You were not abandoned. God spoke to me, and he has shown me a path out of this darkness. We will no longer hide behind these walls. We will no longer simply hope that this plague of locusts leaves us in peace. The time to fight is now. God has sent us his sword. Here, God has tested their soul, and it is just, and it is pure. And I stand here before you to bear witness that this outsider is our shepherd.
Father!
And together, we will battle against the hordes outside our gates, and together we will march towards the future that God has promised us.
No! You abandoned me. You abandoned us. Without a word, without instructions, leaving me to lead as best I could. And now, you return. As if descended from the clouds and presumed to lead?
Yes.
I am the leader here.
Joseph is our leader.
New Eden follows me!
We stand behind the Father.
Son, I know you've carried a heavy burden. In my absence, I understand that. This is God's will. And sometimes we must sacrifice that which we want in order to honor God's command.
What have you ever sacrificed?
Someday you will see the light. I promise. Come. Let us all go together. We have much work to do.
Alright, thank you guys so much for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.